Hi, good evening. Congratulations to all of you. I think you all deserve a big round of applause. You know, coming here brought back a lot of memories. तो मुझे बहुत चीज़ों की याद आ रही थी because 30 years ago, my God, more than 30 years ago, I was sitting in that audience. Long time ago, at that time there was no such thing as a national exam for medical students. I'm from Bombay and you give your 10th standard, 12th standard and based on those marks you get a seat in engineering or medicine. And I got a seat in medicine in Grand Medical College, long time ago. Today nobody remembers, I don't write doctor in front of this. Because people, when I tell them I'm a doctor, they think I'm a PhD in mythology. But I'm a proper MBBS doctor from Grand Medical College. And it is interesting, the reason is, you begin your career in one place, you think that ye mujhe karna hai, and you know, I remember studying hard, working hard all night, doing all those exams that whatever it is, I must get into that medical college. And Bombay is a very tight, in those days, as I said, there was no national exams. It was very difficult to get those seats, and there were very few seats, about 10 or 20 seats and that, and you got it. And because you are a nerd, you work very hard, you study hard, you enjoy studying, you are one of those crazy people who studies all the time. And I did my medicine, and today here, 35 years later, I'm standing here as a mythologist, not as a medical doctor. So the journey is a very long one, and I think you must remember that life takes you on wonderful, wonderful things. I mean, let me tell you something about my career. I begin in medicine, then I give my MBBS exams, I say I don't want to do MS surgery, I'm getting a seat, everybody's saying, are you crazy? I said, nahi karna hai, mujhe clinical medicine nahi jana hai. I go into the pharma industry. But between the pharma industry and MBBS, I gave me a UPSC exams. Because at that time, my mother said, you have to do something, you can't do, don't do post-graduation. At least do give your UPSC exams. And in those days, UPSC exam did not have medical as a subject. So I gave UPSC exams with another subject called history. And I got through in the first attempt. And everybody said, my mother said, abhi toh IAS officer banega. And I said, nahi, mujhe nahi banna hai. And my mother thought, of course I was mad. And I said, no, I want to do something different. And I joined the pharma industry because, you know, you have to pay your bills when you're from a middle class family. Last mein papa bolenge ki bhaiya paise aur hum nahi denge, tumhe pakka mana padega. So you work in the pharma industry. So I worked in a company called Sanofi Aventis. Now, that company doesn't exist. How many of you all take Combiflam? That's the company I used to work for 20 years ago. So you work in the pharma industry, but really your heart is somewhere else. Your heart is in the world, and you don't know what it is, what you want. But you know there is something more you want in life. It's not that, theek hai, yahan se paise to aa jate hain, theek hai. And you do very well in the pharma industry. You're doing very well, you get into business. It's not even medical division, you are in the marketing division, you are in the sales division, you are heading a business unit. And my friends are saying, tu kya kar raha hai, tu medical college pad raha tha, now you are doing business, and then you join Ernst & Young as a business advisor. Why are you doing all this? I said, I don't know, I'm still trying to find myself. So you see, life takes you on these lovely journeys, and finally one day, I'm hired by a company called Big Bazaar. Have you heard of Big Bazaar? So there's a man called Kishore Biyani. He hires me to be the chief belief officer of his company. Chief belief officer designation does not exist. I was the one and only chief belief officer in the country. And everybody said, why? What does this mean? I said, it's the world's cheapest marketing plan. Because the moment I give someone a visiting card which says Chief Belief Officer, they invite me to give a lecture. And I would talk, and what would I talk about? So mujhe bulate the aur lecture pe deta tha, and people said, what do you talk about? And I said, I talk on Ramayana and Mahabharata. people said, why, how is that related to what you have studied? I said, no, I did not just study medicine. I did not just study history and general studies and for UPSC exams. I did not just study for the pharma industry. I just didn't study to get a job or do well. I also studied my culture at the same time. And it was a parallel highway. Life jo hoti hai na, it's learning at many levels. And that is what I would like you all to think about. Right now you have achieved a great thing. You have entered एक बहुत ही बड़ा ऑब्स्टिकल होता है ये 12th स्टैंडर्ड एंड दिस नेशनल एग्जाम एंटरिंग अ वोकेशनल कॉलेज इज एक्सट्रीमली डिफिकल्ट एंड एक्सट्रीमली इंपॉर्टेंट बट इट्स ओनली द बिगिनिंग ऑफ योर लाइफ इट इज द फर्स्ट स्टेप इन अ लॉन्ग जर्नी बहुत डिसीशंस होंगे मेनी मोर एग्जाम्स सो आस्क योर पेरेंट्स दे स्टिल गो थ्रू अप्रेजल्स They still go through quarter one results, quarter two results, quarter three results. Results khatam nahi hote hain. There will be exams and exams and exams first in the medical college, then you will have exams in the postgraduate, then you will have exams when you join the company. Competition will not end. It will get tougher and tougher, you will get smarter and smarter people. और इंटेलिजेंट लोग मिलेंगे अलग अलग प्रकार के लोग मिलेंगे स्मार्टर इन डिफरेंट फील्ड्स एंड यू विल बी वर्किंग इन दिस इकोसिस्टम एंड इट कैन बी वेरी नर्व रैकिंग डर लगता है सबको डर लगता है टॉपर को भी डर लगता है क्योंकि अगले पड़ाव में मैं टॉपर रहूंगा कि नहीं इट बी कंटिन्यूअस इट नेवर एंड्स उसके बाद मम्मी पापा का प्रेशर आएगा शादी करने का टाइम हो गया है फिर वो दूसरा प्रेशर उसके बाद प्रेशर आएगा बच्चे क्यों नहीं हुए उसके बाद प्रेशर आएगा कि बच्चे को एडमिशन मिला कि नहीं फिर कौन सा स्कूल में एडमिशन मिला एंड दिस विल गो ऑन सो इट डजंट एंड आई चोज नॉट टू मैरी बिकॉज ऑफ दोज रीजंस द पॉइंट इज Life will take you on different journeys. I chose a very different path. So yes, I went through anatomy, physiology, biochemistry. I've done my pathology. I've done my surgery, medicine. I've worked in rural hospitals, small hospitals in Karjat. When I was doing my gynec, I remember, I always tell people, I have delivered 20 babies. How many babies have you delivered? So I know the medical world and it is a fascinating world. Jab aap wahan jaoge, you will see people, you will see at one side, you will see very poor people jiske paas khane ko paisa nahi hai. They'll have malnourishment. And on the other side, you will see extremely rich people whom you will have to tell, abhi khana mat khao. You'll find all kinds of things. And now you're entering a new world of digital technology. You are now going to learn medicine in a very different way, not the way we studied. New technology is going to emerge. By the time you become graduates and postgraduates, some of you all will be using technology that has not even been discovered yet. Laser, robotic, digital, no-hand surgery. Superb techniques, superb. Out there in the world of medicine, the world is changing dramatically. So it's very exciting. But along with competition, remember, life mein competition ke saath, you should also remember how to do collaboration. There is competition on one side and there's collaboration on the other. हमारे एजुकेशन इंस्टीट्यूट्स में हम ज्यादा कंपटीशन की बात करते हैं क्योंकि इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू गेट अ मेडिकल सीट इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू गेट एन इंजीनियरिंग सीट इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू गेट अ जॉब हमारे देश में इतना तरक्की नहीं है वी डोंट हैव सो मेनी अपॉर्चुनिटीज नॉट जस्ट हमारे देश में अमेरिका में जाओ यूरोप में जाओ अपॉर्चुनिटीज आर वेरी लेस सो वी हैव टू स्ट्रगल वेरी हार्ड टू गेट दैट वन सीट सो वी आर ऑल गोइंग टू बी कॉम्पिटिटिव. प्रकृति में देखो हर पशु हर पौधा कंपीट करता रहता है. एवरी प्लांट इज कंपीटिंग विद अदर प्लांट्स फॉर सनलाइट, दे कंपीटिंग फॉर वॉटर. एवरी एनिमल इज कंपीटिंग फॉर फूड. जो शास्त्रों में कहेंगे कि जो जीव और अजीव में फर्क क्या होता है, वॉट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन ए लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म एंड अ नॉन लिविंग थिंग. द डिफरेंस इज लिविंग ऑर्गेनिजम्स जो जीवित हैं, दे आर हंग्री, उन्हें भूख लगती है. सी इन द वर्ल्ड ऑफ फिजिक्स एंड केमिस्ट्री यू डोंट टॉक ऑफ हंगर, भूख के बारे में कोई नहीं बात करता है. When you study physics, when you study chemistry, it is the world of objects. It is the world of gravity, forces, velocity, momentum, mathematics. Sab predictable hota hai. Lekin jab aap world of biology ke andar aate ho na, botany, zoology, microbiology, to ek nayi cheez aati hai. It is the world of hunger, bhook. जहां भूख होगा वहां पे प्राणी होता है. प्राण का मतलब है भूख, हंगर, यू आर हंग्री. द प्लांट्स आर हंग्री एंड देयरफॉर दे प्रोड्यूस लीव्स, दे प्रोड्यूस रूट्स. दे प्रोड्यूस लीव्स बिकॉज दे कैन कलेक्ट फूड, द सनलाइट. दे हैव रूट्स सो दैट दे कैन गेट वाटर. लुक एट एनिमल्स, they have a beak, they have a jaw, they have a claw, they have toes, all so that they can get food. Everything is about food. Humans are also looking for food. When you study hard for an exam, you hope to have a great career so that you can generate wealth, so that you can live a good life. अगर भूख नहीं होती तो आप में वो जिज्ञासा नहीं होती. आता है भूख से शुधा, इट कम्स डाउन टू हंगर. आई हैव अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी इन व्हेन आई वाज एन इंटर्न. वी वर वर्किंग एंड देयर वाज अ शॉर्टेज ऑफ स्टाफ फॉर सम रीजन एंड वी हैड टू वर्क डबल शिफ्ट्स. एंड we were an intern, so we really didn't care so much. But the seniors were saying that, no, we need people around us. Interns have to work. And we were working for almost 24 hours without sleeping. But khana nahi, time nahi mil raha tha khane ke liye, because there was some major problem in the city. After a lot of time, we said, let's just go to the canteen and eat something. We were on the way to the canteen when somebody comes running with a child in their hand saying, I think my child is dead. And I remember a very senior doctor turning around, looking at the child and saying, yeah, the child is dead, and proceeding to the canteen. I felt very uncomfortable. Sir, you just told someone that their child has passed away, and you are going towards the canteen. And the doctor looked at me and said, if I don't eat, I can't save the next patient. And suddenly you realize what it means to be a doctor, because you have to deal with life and death at the same time. It's a job to be done. You have to think of, and it all comes down to food. Because if you don't eat, your body won't stay alive. When you talk of economics, when people talk about business, when they talk about, you know, government, all comes down to, are you creating opportunities for people to have jobs? So every living creature is looking for food. Food is our target. Hindi mein target ko laksh kehte hain. Laksh se lakshmi. We are all looking for that target that will help us survive. So when you look at plants and you look at the green leaves, when you look at roots and you look at those, remember, that's the principle of life. we want to stay alive, and because we are alive, we seek food. Never forget these basic principles. Because all the jobs that we do ultimately is about enabling us to live a good life. But that's not all that we want. Nature mein bas wo nahi chahiye, aur bhi chahiye hota hai. See, look at plants again, and you'll see plants have thorns. Unke pas thorns kaante hote hain. Why do plants have thorns? Because plants don't want to be eaten. They want to be alive. They don't want others to eat them. In the same way, why do animals have horns? They have horns to protect themselves. So you see, all living creatures want to eat food. Hame bhog chahiye. Lekin hum bhojan nahi banna chahte. We want to eat, but we don't want to be eaten. Which means bhook ke saath ek aur bhav hota hai, bhay. We are scared. Sabko dar lagta hai. And we need someone to make us feel safe. We want to feel safe. Bhook aur bhay. Two major principles. तो जब डर लगता है तुम करते क्या है? What do you do when you are insecure? You want to protect yourself. तो पहले जमाने में वो अपने हाथ में तलवार लेते थे. They used to carry weapons. They used to make a fort around, you know, गढ़ बनाते थे. They used to make a fort. They used to make a wall around the house. जिसे संस्कृत में दुर्ग कहते हैं. दुर्ग से दुर्गा. तो एक तरफ लक्ष्मी, एक तरफ दुर्गा. Yes, I want to be successful in life. But I also want to be safe and secure. I want to feel safe and secure. And that feeling is something that you must remember when you grow up to be doctors. Five and a half years from today, the patient is not just looking for treatment. The patient is also looking for someone to make them feel sab theek ho jayega. And as a doctor, you know that hamesha sab theek nahi hota hai. No matter how brilliant a doctor you are, you can't save everyone. And then you realize bhook aur bhay, these two principles are constantly working with you. One gives you life and the other protects you from despair, from frustration, from lack of hope. So when you see, you know, Bhagwan ki jo murtiyan hoti hai, woh ek haath aise hota hai, aur dusra haath niche aise hota hai. Isko kehte hai abhay mudra, don't be afraid. Food to protect yourself, and you need a strong immune system to stay alive. And you realize how beautifully this world is designed. Everywhere, even now when I give a management lecture, main wahi do cheezon ki baat karta hoon. वही पेड़ों की बात करता हूं. आई टॉक अबाउट द लीव्स, आई टॉक अबाउट द थॉर्न. एवरीवेयर सेम सब्जेक्ट यू कैन अप्लाई टू मेडिसिन, यू कैन अप्लाई टू इकोनॉमिक्स, यू कैन अप्लाई टू पॉलिटिक्स, यू कैन अप्लाई टू मैनेजमेंट, यू कैन अप्लाई टू एनीथिंग. एंड देयरफॉर इट इज नॉट डिफिकल्ट फॉर अ डॉक्टर टू बिकम अ माइकोलॉजिस्ट बिकॉज द प्रिंसिपल इज द सेम. बिकॉज यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट लाइफ, यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट लाइफ. And when you talk about life, you must remember, at one level, yes, we want to be successful in life and we will be competitive. But on the other side, I want to feel safe and secure and loved and admired. And for that, I need to learn to be collaborative, team player. So one of the things that you will do in college is not just study, you will make friends, new friends. Seniors, juniors, classmates from different parts of the India, maybe the world. And these friendships will be the most important part of your life. Because in those friendships, you will learn so many things which wo padhai mein nahi padhte the. Ye pura jo experience hota hai, ek to book ka gyan hota hai. लेकिन बुक के बाहर जो ज्ञान होता है वो उतना ही इंटरेस्टिंग होता है. बिकॉज दैट प्रिपेयर्स यू फॉर लाइफ. दैट प्रिपेयर्स यू इन योर क्लिनिकल प्रैक्टिस. दिस नोबडी विल टीच यू, कोई डॉक्टर नहीं पढ़ाएगा तुमको, बट दैट इज वॉट मेक्स अ गुड डॉक्टर ग्रेट. ही हैज ह्यूमन स्किल्स, उसे लक्ष्मी का ज्ञान है, दुर्गा का ज्ञान है, एंड मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंटली ही नोज दैट जितने भी पेड़ पौधे पशु हैं, एवरीथिंग इज मॉर्टल, एवरीथिंग डाइज. पेड़ भी मरता है, पौधा भी मरता है, एवरीथिंग. डेथ इज समथिंग दैट यू विल डील विद वेरी क्लोजली. इट इज समथिंग दैट इज, इट कैन क्वाइट टेरिफाइंग. द फर्स्ट ईयर ऑफ मेडिसिन यू विल स्पेंड द होल 1.5 ईयर्स कटिंग अप अ डेड बॉडी. सो आई डोंट नो हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू हैव सीन, बट यू विल हैव टू डू इट. दैट्स, यू हैव डिसाइडेड टू गो इनटू द फील्ड, सो यू हैव टू डू इट. The smell of formalin will come everywhere. Your whole body will stink of that smell. And that's very important because you will respect the human body. But you will also realize that everybody has to one day die. You know, when people read the Ramayana, I always say, people, Ramayana ka end kya hai, batao? And they'll say, Ram Raja bante hai, Ayodhya aate hai. I say, that is not the end of Ramayana. महाभारत का एंडिंग क्या है? तो बोलते हैं कि कुरुक्षेत्र में पांडवों ने कौरवों पर जीत प्राप्त कर ली, दे डिफीटेड देम. सो दैट इज नॉट द एंड ऑफ द महाभारत, दैट इज द 12th चैप्टर. एंड ऑफ द रामायण इज राम डूइंग जल समाधि. एंड ऑफ द महाभारत इज कृष्णा डाइंग एंड द पांडवास आल्सो डाइंग. द एंड इज नॉट विक्ट्री, द एंड इज डेथ. When you read Buddha Charita of Ashwaghosha, end is not Buddha becoming the enlightened one. The end is Parinirvana, Buddha dying. When you read the Jain scriptures, the end of a Tirthankara is not the fact that he's become the great Tirthankara or he's giving the great lectures. It is his death. Death is important. And if you are entering the world of medicine, you have to accept the world of death. And how do you remember death? Remember the plants that I've been talking about. Why do plants produce flowers? They produce flowers because they know that one day they will die. फूल क्यों पैदा करते हैं? उन्हें पता है कि एक दिन मैं मरने वाला हूँ. अगर मैं मरने वाला हूँ तो मेरे बाद मेरा बीज तो होना चाहिए. So in order to produce the seed, they have to produce a fruit. In order to produce a fruit, they have to first be a flower. So they produce, whenever you see flowers, remember that plant knows that one day it is going to die. And what does a flower do? It gives you fragrance. It gives you nectar. वहाँ से मध आता है, मधु आता है, honey आता है. So the plant gives you honey so that it can transform into a fruit which will provide a seed that will help it survive. We are also like plants. हमारे पत्ते होते हैं for our careers. हमारे पास कांटे होते हैं to protect ourselves from potential predators and enemies. But we should also remember that we are mortal. So before we go, हम छोड़ के क्या जाते हैं? What are the flowers and fruits that we produce for the next generation? Amongst these young boys and girls who have done so well, there would be people who you will discover new medicines which will cure diseases. You will discover new ways of treating conditions, and that will be a gift to the world. You may build hospitals. You may build new ways of treating our country. Our country needs more help than you can imagine. Some of you all may decide ki nahi, hame gaon mein kaam karna hai. कोई कहेगा मुझे स्टेट ऑफ द आर्ट टेक्नोलॉजी करना है. दीज आर द गिफ्ट्स यू विल गिव द नेक्स्ट जनरेशन. ये आपके फूल और फल होंगे. सो यू आर राइट नाउ वो अंकुर है. इट इज जस्ट अ सीड विच इज जर्मिनेटेड एंड यू हैव डन अ वंडरफुल जॉब. बट यात्रा तो बहुत लंबी है. दिग्विजय शुरू हुआ है. यात्रा में आप कहीं गई, यू विल से दैट नो, मुझे लक्ष्मी के लिए काम करना, आई वांट टू वर्क फॉर मनी. देन यू विल रियलाइज दैट या मनी इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, इट गिव्स यू कंफर्ट, लॉट्स ऑफ कंफर्ट, बट मनी इज नॉट मोर देन कंफर्ट. ओनली कंफर्ट, कंफर्ट बहुत मिलेगा, रिलैक्स करके जा सकते हो, बिजनेस क्लास में फ्लाई कर सकते हो, प्राइवेट जेट हो सकता है, वंडरफुल, बड़े बड़े घर बना सकते हो इंडिया में, लंदन में, ऑल दैट यू कैन डू विद मनी. व्हाट मनी कैनॉट डू इज गिव यू लव, प्यार नहीं दे सकता. एंड यू वॉन्ट दैट ऑल्सो इन लाइफ. यू नीड फ्रेंड्स अराउंड यू, यू नीड पीपल हु विल एडमायर यू. You want the power to do things. So not just Lakshmi, you also want Durga. You want to feel safe around people and you want people to feel safe around you. This word, if you remember this, you will do great in your career. I always tell people, what is a leader? A leader is someone, aap uske kamre mein jaoge na, you come back energized. Suraj ke jaise. Agar uske kamre mein jaake you feel energy has gone, to wo black hole hai. ब्लैक होल लीडर नहीं बनता. एंड आई सीन मेनी पीपल गेट सो फ्रस्ट्रेटेड, दे आर वेरी सक्सेसफुल डॉक्टर्स एंड सक्सेसफुल बिजनेसमैन, बट व्हेन यू एंटर देयर रूम्स यू आर लाइक बाप रे ये तो ब्लैक होल था. डोंट बी अ ब्लैक होल, आई सीन टू मेनी ऑफ देम. सो अलॉन्ग विद लक्ष्मी मेक श्योर दैट यू आर लाइक द रेडियंट सन गिविंग एनर्जी टू पीपल, लेट पीपल कम टू यू. दुर्गा देव, दुर्ग means about giving power to people, making people feel powerful, make people feel safe. When you walk into the room, people say, "Abhi problems solve ho jayenge." That is a great trick that no textbook can teach you. But that will take you very high. And you do that through collaborative works. When you work with people, you are part of projects. When you work in projects, extracurricular activities, all that is where you learn this. And finally, ये तो हो गया लक्ष्मी, ये तो हो गया दुर्गा. तीसरी सरस्वती. Know that you are mortal. We are all mortal. We don't know when we'll go. And you know, with COVID, you have seen young people going away, old people going away. No doctor on earth can save you. You can have all the money in the world, all the hospitals in the world. We know that death is very dangerous. So make sure that you are producing flowers and fruits continuously that will outlive you. Tumhare baad bhi wo phool rahenge, wo phal rahenge, which will bring benefits to the larger society. So Lakshmi, Durga, Saraswati. You know, in medicine you have to remember these acronyms, right? To remember things. So how do you remember Lakshmi, Durga, Saraswati? Remember LSD. L for Lakshmi, Saraswati ke liye S, and D is Durga. This is the secret of happiness. You will always need this. Jab paisa nahi hoga to bahut dukh hota hai. Jab friends aur family nahi hoge tab bahut dukh hota hai. Aur jab aap bologe ki acha to maine kiya kya life mein, and you will see a lot of people, especially when they start having grey hair, wondering to acha mera purpose kya hai life mein. That is when you start getting into this Saraswati mode and asking ki maine kaun sa phool banaya, kaun sa phal banaya life mein. Because remember, the sun has no value unless there are plants. The plant eats the sun. Sun has no value on its own, but the plant say nahi, sun has a lot of value because I can consume the sun. Water has no value, but the plant will say no, water has value because of water I stay alive. Animals will say plants are great, very very valuable because I can eat a plant. The deer will say, "Hey, what is my value?" The tiger will say, "I will tell you the value. I can eat you. You are very tasty." You are also going to bring value to a lot of people. Somebody is going to consume you. Only because we are humans, we are very smart. We said, "You don't have to consume my body. You can consume the goods and services I provide. As a doctor, you will provide a service. That is what people will consume from you. You will have a whole set of skills out there in the market that everybody would want to have, and ultimately you will end up in a market. Because whether you like it or not, the medical world is a market. Bazaar hai. Log doctor ke paas jayenge, आपका सर्विस लेंगे, उसके लिए आपको दक्षिणा देंगे, उस दक्षिणा से आपका घर चलेगा. So many people will say medical world is a service, social service. No, you have to pay the fee to the doctor. And you have to pay fees. Dakshana ke bina, patient ko paap lagega. So the world, you will enter the world of economics. You will enter this world, but remember always, as a doctor, you not only provide skills, you give people hope. And third, you will inspire people. Because of you, lots of the next generation will come to you and say, sir, notes do na, what notes did you use for these exams? You already have started inspiring a whole generation of people. Ask yourself, 5 years from today, whom will you inspire? 10 years from today, whom will you inspire? 50 years from today, whom will you inspire? That's the journey you have to live. Right? So I will conclude with one of my favorite stories. From a Lok Ramayana. Ek Lok Ramayana ki katha hai jo mujhe bahut pasand hai, and I will tell you because it guides me a lot and I hope it will guide you too. So कहते हैं कि जब वाल्मीकि ने रामायण लिखी थी तो देवताओं ने उनकी बहुत प्रशंसा की. The gods were very impressed कि अरे कितनी अच्छी काव्य लिखी है, कितनी अच्छी काव्य. It's one of the best काव्यस in the world. तब नारद मुनि goes to वाल्मीकि and says, आपकी तो आदि काव्य रामायण is very good, but एक और काव्य है which is as good as yours. हनुमान has also written something on the रामायण. Why don't you read Hanuman's Ramayana? आपकी काव्य अच्छी है लेकिन वो काव्य शायद वहां पे भी कंपटीशन आ गया. तो वाल्मीकि जी थोड़ा इनसिक्योर हो गए, लिटिल अनकंफर्टेबल. ही वेंट एंड वेंट हनुमान जी, एंड हनुमान वाज सिटिंग इन कदलीवन. कदलीवन इज ए बनाना फॉरेस्ट, एंड देयर ही मीट्स हनुमान. एंड हनुमान सेज, हाँ हाँ मैंने कुछ लिखा है, मुझे जो याद आया राम जी के बारे में मैंने एक लिखा है इस केले के पत्ते पे. तो केले का पत्ता दे देता है वाल्मीकि जी को. तो वाल्मीकि जी वो केले के पत्ता पढ़ते हैं and he is very impressed. The vocabulary, the grammar, the melody, the meter, it's beautiful. It's so beautiful that he is so impressed that he starts to cry. आंखों में आंसू आ जाते हैं. And Hanuman ji says, why are you crying? He says, I'm crying for two reasons. One, it is beautiful. The second reason is that Hanuman ji ke Ramayana padhne ke baad Valmiki ke Ramayana kaun padhega? इतनी अच्छी काव्य है आपकी. यू आर सो गुड एट योर वर्क दैट नोबडी इज गुड टू रीड माय वर्क. मैं तो सिर्फ एक कवि हूं, आप तो भगवान हो. तो हनुमान सर, अच्छा अच्छा ठीक है. ही टेक्स द केला का पत्ता, ही टेयर्स इट, क्रशेस इट एंड स्वॉलोज इट. वाल्मीकि लुक्स एट इट, सर आपने आपकी रामायण डिस्ट्रॉय कर दी. सर हाँ. हनुमान को हनुमान की रामायण आवश्यक नहीं है, लेकिन वाल्मीकि को वाल्मीकि रामायण आवश्यक है. हनुमान ने हनुमान रामायण लिखी, वाल्मीकि ने वाल्मीकि रामायण लिखी थी ताकि पूरी दुनिया उनको याद कर सके. द होल वर्ल्ड शुड रिमेंबर वाल्मीकि. हनुमान ने हनुमान रामायण लिखी थी ताकि वो राम को याद कर सके. हनुमान ने हनुमान की रामायण लिखी थी ताकि वो राम को याद कर सके. यू सी, वी ऑल ऑफ अस, हम जो भी हैं, हम सब कवि हैं. हम, हमारी जिंदगी एक कविता है. इट्स आवर लाइफ इज आवर पोएट्री. ये कविता हम क्यों लिख रहे हैं? ताकि दुनिया हमें याद रखे, या अपने काम के माध्यम से हम राम को याद कर सके. दैट इज वी डिस्कवर द डिविनिटी विद इन आवरसेल्व्स, आवर एबिलिटी टू हेल्प अदर्स. दैट्स डिविनिटी. द डिविनिटी इज द एबिलिटी टू हेल्प अदर्स. नहीं तो हम अपने बारे में सोचते हैं. दूसरों के बारे में सोचना ही डिविनिटी है, भगवान है. हनुमान थॉट ऑफ वाल्मीकि. And that is why he destroyed his work. So ask yourself, जब आप जी रहे हो, अब आपकी रामायण लिखी जा रही है, आप किसके लिए लिख रहे हो? अपने लिए या संसार के लिए? Thank you.